Tonight, police are searching for this man, 23-year-old Jacquez Dion Barnes. This after they say he robbed a Regions Bank this morning. Police tell us these are photos of Barnes at the bank. Investigators say he passed a note demanding money and then left on foot with an undisclosed amount of money. Nobody else was injured during the robbery. If you know anything about this investigation or where Barnes may be, you're asked to call police.